there's one class of men in this country that never is mentioned in song. And now since their trade is advancing, they'll come out on top before long. They say that our sailors have danger, and likewise our warriors bold. But there's none know the life of a driver, what he suffers with hardship and cold. With their pike poles and peavies and battles and all, they're sure to drive out in the spring, that's the time. With the spikes in their boots as they get on the logs, it's hard to get over their time. Billy Dorothy, he is the manager, and he's a good man at the trade. And when he's around seeking drivers, he's like a train going down grade. But still he's a man that's kind-hearted, on his word you can always depend. For there's never a man that works with him but likes to go with him again. With their pike holes and peavies and battles and all, they're sure to drive out in the spring, that's the time. With the spikes in their boots as they get on the logs, it's hard to get over their time. The drive it is just below Badger, and everything is working grand. With a jolly good crew of picked drivers, Ron Kelly, he's in command. For Ronald is boss on the river, I tell you he's a man that's alive. He drove the wood off of Victoria, now he's out on the main river drive. With their pike poles and peavies and battles and all, and they're sure to drive out in the spring, that's the time. With the spikes in their boots as they get on the logs, it's hard to get over their time. So now to conclude and to finish, I hope that ye all will agree in wishing success to all Badger and the A&D Company. And long may they live for to flourish, and continue to chop, drive and roll. And long may the business be managed by Mr. Dorothy and Mr. Cole. With their pike poles and peavies and battles and all, they're sure to drive out in the spring, that's the time. With the spikes in their boots as they get on the logs, it's hard to get over their time. With their pike poles and peavies and battles and all, and they're sure to drive out in the spring, that's the time. With the spikes in their boots as they get on the logs, and it's hard to get over their time. Yes, it's hard to get over their time.